Welcome back, guys. Today I'm going to be checking out Nexidus RSPS and seeing what they have to offer. I do have two $50 bonds for the giveaway today, so subscribe, like the video, and comment your in-game names down below for a chance at these prizes. The whole map looks great. I love how they have all these NPCs walking around because it really gives it a good feel. And this server is jam-packed with brand new items. These are just some of the examples within my inventory of some of the newer stuff. All these models look great. And this is their AFK zone. Different activities are offered here and can all be used when not at your keyboard. They have this cool little zone where you can kill these NPCs and hope for a key and enter this mysterious entrance over here to further the PVM. This is the extended wilderness safe zone. It's another use for banking, exchanging, and using different portals to travel. And when you do pass this portal, you will instantly be in level 65 wilderness. They have a cool little tormented demon zone right outside the portal too for farming claws. And check out this brutal lava dragon. His animations and models look great. I'm going to be checking out the Lexicus zone, so first you have to unlock it by using a runebound key, and then the teleport will unlock and allow you to go there. And here's the zone, all these models and animations and even the boss look pretty good. So this is Raids 3 and this is the first boss in the first room. Next up we have to take down the Nightgazer. I do have a perfect ring on, so I'll be one-shotting most of these monsters. Basically, through this raid, you just go through rooms, taking down every monster in every room. And the skeleton room complete, as well as the Necrolord. And this is the World Gorgor taken down. And this is the final boss, which is the Shadow Forger taken down. And then once you complete the raid, you get this VOD reward key. You can go to this locked chest and open it up for a reward. They have a battle pass with different types of rewards and mystery boxes and supplies. As you go, you will level up and complete the pass passively. And they have custom achievements for beginner, intermediate, advanced, and master different difficulty categories. You can view the rewards and information about these tasks within this interface. So for every raid you do, you get points. For doing that raid I just did, I got 200 points. He owns a shop with different types of rewards, so you can view the rates and items here. Definitely consider giving Nexidus a shot, and I hope to see everyone online soon. Don't forget to comment your in-game names down below for a chance at the giveaway prizes, and see you guys later. Peace.